Hello guys, welcome to Tesca Technologies Private Limited. Today I am going to tell you about the microprocessor pH meter. So as we know, microprocessor pH meter is a pH meter based on microprocessor. It is used to measure the pH of unknown solutions. So order code for microprocessor pH meter is 20213868.2A. So this is the microprocessor pH meter. Using this microprocessor pH meter, we are going to calculate the pH of unknown solution. So, So here I have Now Now, now, so this is the calibration of pH value and temperature value of the unknown solution. Similarly, you can place the temperature probe in the solution and you can measure the temperature of the solution. And similarly, you can place the pH electrode in the solution and you can measure the pH of the solution. So this is all about the microprocessor pH meter. Thank you for watching this video. For other queries, you can contact Tesca Technologies Private Limited. Thank you.